And welcome back to Dragon Age 2 for our finale.
Captain. Not for much longer if this goes bad. What a mess. You really put loyalty to the test, you know. Donick has kept the guard protecting civilians. It's been contained so far, but we really need some luck going ahead.
Starting to doubt me?
Never. Almost never. Let's keep the damage to a minimum, shall we? I've walked away from too many wastelands for one lifetime.
I hope you're prepared for what we're about to face. Desperation will drive these mages to terrible acts. I've seen it before. It will not be pretty.
What do you mean?
The Imperium has its own Templars, and they too must act when mages cross the line. The line is in a different place, but the end result is the same. We will see abominations born of terror and wrath, men you never believed capable of depravity, embracing it gladly.
Abominations and blood mages? Sounds like a Tuesday.
It does sound that way, doesn't it?
It's not too far off.
Let me say one more thing, in case it's the last. You're a good friend. The only one I've ever had. It will be an honor to fight at your side. Now the battle awaits us. Navia Lerno Victoria. Only the living know victory. Fight well.
Nervous, Hawke?
My mother didn't raise any stupid children. I know how dangerous this fight will be.
Well, that's comforting. It's the most dangerous thing we could ever do, but at least we know that. You know me, Hawke. I'm not one for long goodbyes. But this, defending innocent people, preserving our way of life, this is worth doing.
We've faced down worse things than this, Varric. What could possibly go wrong?
Oh, I hate it when you say that. What do you say we put an end to all this waiting around and go meet Destiny?
If Elthena had stood firm behind the Knight Commander, this wouldn't have happened. There are times when even the best intentions lead to the void.
That was a terrible way to die. The Grand Cleric deserved better.
As did your mother, Hawke. We've both lost those dear to us to these Maleficarum. These mages will not stop until they overthrow the Chantry. There was never peace to be made with them. You're an amazing woman, Hawke. Had we met in different times... But let's not think on that now. The Maker favors us in this fight. He must, for we defend against his enemies. If we fall here, may we meet again at his side.
Shouldn't you be halfway to Tevinter by now?
Maker's breath. Take off with a priceless relic once, and you never hear the end of it.
Your life would have been easier if you had just cut me out of it.
But you stood by me. You defied the Canari, and fought their Arashok for me, even after I betrayed you.
If you'd gone with them, I wouldn't have been able to yell at you.
Oh, well... I'm glad you wanted to yell at me so badly, then. I know I don't exactly inspire confidence, but I swear, I'm going to come through for you this time. When you look for me, I'll be fighting at your side.
Now we have to talk to our greatest frenemy.
Don't be nervous. Things are going so well.
I hope so. I'm sure this is for the best. I'm ready for... whatever comes. Does all this feel like a dream to you, too?
In a moment, I'll look down, see I have no pants on.
The champion of Kirkwall going to battle naked. Why can't I ever have that dream? Hawke, before we go... I...
Haven't I said you worry too much? We'll be fine. Come on.
I hope Meredith knows what she's doing.
I assume you are ready, champion?
What will you do once the mages are dead?
This is not the first time the right of annulment has ever been invoked. We will do as others have done before us. Start again. Kirkwall will be rebuilt, stronger than before. And the Circle will know fear. This has been a long time coming. I am eager to begin.
A little too eager.
The entire Circle?
No, sure. Good. You will need to give orders to your companions. Do that, and the attack may begin.
I want to help as well, even if I'm not fighting at your side.
Meryl, attack from a distance. Stay out of the fight as much as you can.
I will.
Aveline, charge in whenever you see an opening.
Very well.
Isabella, I want you to fight from stealth. Keep them confused.
Sounds like fun.
I'm no Templar. I'm not sure every step leads me closer to the Maker. But I know trouble. And this is it. I can't say for certain that going in there is right. But I know it's needed right now. When home is on the line, maybe that's enough.
Champion, the attack is about to begin.
What a shitty situation. Bad either way. I should have brought Aveline for this, but too late now. Never a better time to use one of these, or two of these.
Thank you.
want some help here, Templars. Oh, I didn't realize Fenris was in there getting rocked.
You do whatever you want with us, but let us live.
No, this circle is beyond redemption.
Knight Commander, surely the rite of annulment requires something more.
It requires my word, Cullen. Do as I've commanded.
Champion, will you not defend us? Must we all be slaughtered for the actions of a few?
Is there a way to tell if they're blood mages?
There is not.
But they haven't resorted to it, even to save their own lives. Perhaps if we watch them carefully, we...
And if they hope to escape by playing innocent, will you accept that responsibility, Cullen?
Yes. I believe that's what being a Templar is about.
And I say we are here to protect the people. We must be judges, jailers, and even executioners.
Maybe they can answer some questions.
I think the first enchanter is still in the tower. He said he had a plan, something that would stop you.
Demons, or something worse?
I don't know. We wanted nothing to do with it, so we ran. Please, help us. We've done nothing wrong.
I want to hear what the Knight Captain has to say.
The Rite has always been a last resort. When every mage involved was beyond salvation. The situation was far more dire in Ferelden's circle, and yet many mages were saved. We could still do as much here.
Objection noted, Captain.
They've already surrendered. Killing them now is just petty.
Listen to the champion.
That should do it.
Better that I take those things out than some cleanup crew run into him. If you side with the mages, you actually find a letter in here from Orsino to Quentin, the mage that killed Hawke's mother. So we actually knew about him. Have the it's too bad we didn't have something like this in Inquisition, really. I would like to have seen another sandal slaughter fest.
Enchantment?
And no real point in vendoring all this because we can't use it. Nice work, Sandal. They said that they put this boss fight in because they thought there needed to be another
just
boss fight.
As I suspected all along.
Willing sacrifices! Men and women who would have died at your hands anyhow!
Which is really stupid, because even if you side with the mages,
the
he still does this.
That until this very moment, I have never used blood magic!
Do you take me for a fool? One does not summon such a ritual from thin air!
The rite belonged to Quentin, a man the champion is familiar with. I put aside his research as too dangerous. But things have changed.
You were working with that murderer.
I knew about him. I kept his existence secret because I didn't want to give Meredith more ammunition against us.
But you could have stopped him. You could have saved her.
I'm sorry, my dear. I didn't know the extent of his derangement until it was too late.
The Maker has guided us here to end your evil, Orsino.
The Maker has guided you all to your deaths!
No! You said she wouldn't be hurt!
I'm sorry, child, but true justice demands sacrifice from us all.
Even if you side with the mages, that's just ridiculous. So far on the first verse that I'm just having to fight ads this whole time. Kill him.
that should do it.
Continue the assault!
Make him protect us all.
Huh. I think we bugged it out. Looks like we gotta find him again. Shit. Cause yeah, there's supposed to be a cutscene of him dying.
Just.
The right belonged to.
Bethany's hair.
Too far! Out of range!
You won't be forgiven for this!
Okay, there we go.
Yes,
I can't believe it. How could you do this?
Such is the curse that you carry. Difficult as it may be to accept.
You? Your insanity drove him to this.
I will not argue with you, Mage. My purpose here is clear.
And I'm just one more abomination to be dealt with. Yes, I see what comes next.
Back away from her, Meredith.
I see. Have it your way, then. I will meet you in the courtyard, champion.
Thank you. I don't know if I deserve your help.
You don't think I could lose you, too?
We'd best get out before they lock the doors.
That's the staff model I use on my mage characters in Inquisition. Can get it from the I forget what the store is named. Now one fight with crazy left.
Look at all this. Magic is a cancer in the heart of our land, just as it was in the time of Andraste. And like her, we are left with no choice but to purify it with fire and blood.
You almost sound as if you're happy to do it.
Happy? I would prefer we lived in a world without such sickness, where such madness is unnecessary. But we do not. Even this battle is not yet over. I am beginning to wonder just how large your part in all this actually was. A refugee come to our city with an apostate sister, gathering power and influence without any accounting. How can I trust that the mighty champion of Kirkwall is not a worse threat to this city than the Circle?
If you want to see a threat to this city, look in the mirror.
Just the sort of misdirection I would expect from you. The people of Kirkwall will mourn your loss, but I will tell them you died battling the mages. A righteous cause.
Knight Commander, I thought we intended to arrest the champion.
You will do as I command, Cullen.
No. I defended you when Thrask started whispering you were mad. But this is too far.
I will not allow insubordination. We must stay true to our path.
Andraste's dimpled butt cheeks.
You recognize it, do you not? Your Lyrium, taken from the deep roads. The dwarf charged a great deal for his prize.
It seems a lot more sword-like than I remember.
All of you! I want her dead!
Enough! This is not what the Order stands for. Knight Commander, step down! I relieve you of your command.
My own Knight Captain falls prey to the influence of blood magic. You all have. You're all weak. Allowing the mages to control your minds, to turn you against me. But I don't need any of you. I will protect this city myself.
You'll have to go through me.
Idiot boy. Just like all the others.
She's lost it. Just like Bartrand.
Blessed are those who stand before the corrupt and the wicked. And do not falter!
You for the strength to defeat this evil.
Stops here.
Oh.
that the Templars have to put some of the damn statues in there. Touch that.
The slaughter spread quickly. The champion's name became a rallying cry for all mages, a reminder of their brutal oppression. She had shown not only what the Templars were willing to do, but that they could be defied. The circles rose up and set the world on fire. Here at home, the city all but got down on its hands and knees and begged the champion to rule. As for the rest of us, eventually, we all left the champion's side for one reason or another. You still hear the stories, of course. With each telling, they grow, even if at the core remains the truth. A new legend had been born. So that's it. That's the whole story.
Then Meredith turned on the champion. She was to blame.
Or that damned idol was. Or Anders. Take your pick.
Even so, had the champion not been there,
then I suppose Meredith would be ruling the city still.
But the champion is not in Kirkwall any longer.
So I hear. Isn't it strange how quickly fortunes change?
I see.
So how is hearing all this going to help? You've already lost all the circles. In fact, haven't the Templars rebelled as well? I thought you decided to abandon the Chantry to hunt the mages.
Not all of us desire war, Varric. Please, if you know where the champion is, you must tell me. She is a hero. A woman that the Templars respect. Someone who was there at the beginning. The champion could stop this madness before it's too late. She may be the only one who can.
Is that what this is all about? In that case, I wish I could help you.
Just tell me one thing, then. Is the champion dead?
Though, I doubt that.
Then you are free to go, Varric.
May the Maker watch over you during the dark times ahead of us.
Same to you, Seeker. Same to you.
So, did you...
Gone. Just like the Warden.
That is no coincidence.
So, do we proceed with the original plan? Or keep looking?
It is in the Maker's hands now. We put our faith in him.
All interrogation was inside Hawke's house. So there you have it. The Viscountess Hawke ending. Like I said, it's a flawed game, but consider 1 year of development time. It's amazing it turned out as good as it did. So we'll continue next with my Inquisition playthrough, which will be the PS4 version. So thank you for watching.